U.S. drones still fly over the Afghan horizon. Despite its withdrawal from Afghanistan, the U.S. military maintains an over-the-horizon capability, which allows it to continue launching airstrikes. Facing unrelenting criticism over the U.S. withdrawal from Afghanistan, the Biden administration is insisting that the United States will maintain a capability to launch airstrikes in Afghanistan, regardless of the legal limitations and possibility of perpetuating the war. The Biden administration vows to keep in place an over-the-horizon capability, meaning that the United States will still be able to strike targets in Afghanistan from its military positions outside of the country. This war has no legitimacy anymore. It's just a struggle for a balance of power, dispensation of power between various factions, and no Afghan, especially civilian Afghans, should die because of that. There isn't a scrap of earth that we can't reach out and touch when we need to, Secretary of Defense Lloyd Austin remarked in comments to the press last week. As part of the 20-year U.S. global war on terror, the United States developed the capability to quickly launch airstrikes against many countries around the world. Officials say the U.S. military is currently exercising an over-the-horizon capability in several countries, including Libya, Yemen, Syria, and Somalia. We run effective counter-terrorism operations around the world where we know terrorism is more of a threat than it is today in Afghanistan, without any permanent military presence on the ground, President Joe Biden acknowledged in a speech last month. We can and will do the same thing in Afghanistan with our over-the-horizon counter-terrorism capability. Now that the Taliban has taken control of Afghanistan, it is unclear whether the United States can legally exercise an over-the-horizon capability in Afghanistan, and it's unlikely that the Taliban would permit the United States to launch airstrikes in the country, as the previous Afghan government had done. Upon entering office, President Biden placed limits on counter-terrorism drone strikes outside of conventional war zones. With the war in Afghanistan ending, the same restrictions could apply to Afghanistan, leading administration officials to rethink their plans.